Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States of America.
In this day of terrorism, there was a big victory last night. Not for just Barack Obama, but for the American people. To Mr. Obama and Mr. Biden, I congratulate you on your victory and wish you the best. And will tell you that you will have the full cooperation of my administration. And to Senator McCain and Governor Palin. You fucking piece of shits. You know there's terrorists out there. They're loving this. The terrorists. You fucked up. Okay? How else am I supposed to be running the White House for the next 4 years if you didn't win? What the fuck are you thinking? You fucking asshole. You fucking bitch. I can't believe this shit. What the fuck? In this age of terrorism. Barack Obama is President of the United States. President Barack Obama. First African American elected president. For the first time, African Americans will walk the White House. African American children will play on the front yard of the White House. It's a beautiful thing. To go from slavery to running the country. But is there really going to be change? Is there really going to be change? Let me see. I'm going to find out. Hello, White House? Yes. I would like to speak to Mr. President Barack Obama. Por favor. No, I don't want to hear any of that mumbo jumbo. I want to hear, okay, there's an African American in the White House, okay? There's no more of this tyranny and BS and larceny and bigotry that's been running the White House for years, okay? The corruptness is over. I want to see the change, okay? Yes, we can. Well, yes, we did. So let me talk to President Barack Obama. I demand. I spent $10 on a freaking sticker. And it didn't even have his face on it. So let me talk to him now. Hello? Okay, this is not... Okay, I knew you were going to do this. You're going to sit... What? I don't care, okay? I have some issues that I want to talk to with Mr. President Barack Obama. And I want to talk to him now. Well, I called McCain and he didn't even win. And he answered... Well, so what if I'm lying, okay?
Yeah. Huh?
President Obama? Wow. This really is you, huh?
Yes, I'm still here. I'm just, wow. I just lost my train of thought. I wasn't, Oh, no, that was my drunk dad. He was in the corner doing something stupid. I apologize. Yeah, I was so unprofessional. Yes, I had a few things I would like to say. I just want to say how nice your tie looked in high definition. So maybe he will do a couple of things. You know what? I had some issues I was going to press, but I just was like, okay, I'm going to hold back. I told Preston. Peace of mind. Oh, man. That was freaking crazy.
Barack Obama is the new president of the United States. I believe he'll be sworn in January 20th. And that kind of sucks because that means we have that much longer with Bush. I was proud to say that I voted yesterday. I'm not going to get into politics. I'm just going to talk about what's going on. The facts. What's happened. Not what I think. Because I'll be honest with you. Yeah, I voted for someone. But in order, you know, to let the day go by pretty smooth, I told all the McCain supporters, oh yeah, I voted for McCain. And all the Obama supporters, I voted for Obama. But when the truth is, well, that's only between me and God.
I wouldn't say that if I were you, Chronell. People don't take too lightly to
it. Hey, what's up, God?
People don't believe in me anymore.
Oh, that's not true. I believe in you.
Well, that's a very nice thing to say, and it makes me feel a little bit better. But you're still going to hell.
There's our questions and speculations going around about who Barack Obama is going to pick for his staff, for his cabinet. And me, myself, I like oak wood. Okay. Anyway, but I believe, honestly, since he is the first African-American president, and this is like a slap in the face to all the impoverished things that certain, I'm not going to go into detail, white people have done to black people, that it would just only be right to have in your cabinet, it'd be perfect, they could run it all because they've been sending the message for years, public enemy. Yes, public enemy as your cabinet. I mean, come on.
Fight the power! 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 We got to fight the power, that beat!
Well, maybe I wouldn't include Flav. Just let him stick to VH1.
Fight the power! Fight the power! Fight the power!
The terrorists must know that even though I'm not here, Mr. Obama is going to have a fucked up ass mess to clean up thanks to me. He really needs to stop letting me wrap my own stuff. Alright, cut. We're out. Why am I even here? I should be snorting coke or something. Come on. Party, it's party time. New president, let's get out of here. Talk to me in a party. You ain't doing it.
You got to go for what you know to make everybody see.
You're in order. Oh, wow. Kumar, that was some good ass shit.
It's me.